Good morning, Snohomish County. It is March already. Can you believe that? So our February numbers are in, and I'm just going to share with you a quick monthly market report for the month of February. So I'm just going to share my screen here. So we've got four different cities, areas we're kind of looking at for the month of February 2021. So it was a quick, short month that went by fast, and the market did not slow down one bit. So first we're gonna take a look at median sales price here. And we can see here Bothell has a median sales price of $880,000. So just a 25.9% jump from last year. Absolutely incredible. Area 740, Everett Mukilteo down here in black. And at $599,950. So I believe back in December, we were looking at an average price of about $550. So just again, continuing to make huge gains. Down here in orange, we're looking at Lake Stevens, medium sales price of $540,000. And down here in purple, we're looking at Granite Falls. Granite Falls, we've got our eye on you. Just one of the last really affordable areas in Snohomish County and still with a median sales price of $430,000. So people are kind of looking to Granite Falls as a place to invest here as we're getting price out of Bothell, Everett Mukilteo, and even Lake Stevens. And just for the sake of this report here, we are looking at just residential, so not condos, not vacant land, not ranches, so just residential real estate, previously owned versus new construction. We see higher market times with new construction, and it doesn't really give us a true read on, I feel like, the pace of the market. And we're excluding waterfront, because waterfront, as you guys are aware of, it's you're paying more of a premium. So we're excluding waterfront for this report here. Okay, let's take a look at days on market. How fast is the market moving? So again, under a week, 5 days on average in Everett Mukilteo, 6 days in Bothell, 5 days in Lake Stevens, and 5 days in Granite Falls. So we're moving quick. It's just incredible. The amount of inventory out there is very, very limited, and people are having to move very quickly and make quick decisions here. So let's see how many homes are for sale, were for sale in the month of February. So just 47 homes for sale in Everett, and that's a 55% decrease from last year. So you can see from the chart and see in the numbers that it's still just historic lows of inventory, and that's just causing price to go up. It's just simple supply and demand. 22 homes in Bothell, down 46%, 18 homes in Lake Stevens, and only 2 in Granite Falls. So just not a lot out there. But as we move into spring, that is our peak season. The weather's getting nicer, and so we should anticipate lots more homes coming on the market, as well as everyone who was thinking about selling last year and didn't because of the pandemic. So we're hoping for a nice big boost here. So another one we like to look at is percent of list price. Just tells you how much over list price people are paying. So if you're thinking that you can get a deal on a beautiful home in good condition in a good area, not this year. So up here in green, on average, people are paying about 13.8% over list price. So if you're looking at a $500,000 home, you know, just in your mind, add 13.8%, and that's pretty much the average of where that home will close. Lake Stevens and Everett Mukilteo, not as bad as we've seen, but still, you know, you're hovering around 6% over list price. We see anything from, you know, 4% to 15% every day. And so that's just the nature of the market right now. Granite Falls, people are still being competitive, paying about 4.6% over list price. Okay, and let's just check out month supply closed here. So this just gives us an idea of, again, how much inventory is out there. So just 0.2 months supply of inventory out there. So again, just historically low levels. Hopefully we'll see these rise within the next couple months. So give us a call, send us a message if you want to further discuss strategies, things you can do to strengthen your offer and get noticed in a heavy seller's market. Sellers, if you've been thinking about putting your home on the market, give us a call, reach out to us. We've got a very strategic process on how to get everyone looking at your home and getting you the top dollar in this fast-paced market. People just think that, oh, the demand's so high, there's not much I need to do to my home, and that's simply not true. You still have to make a great first impression and garner you the most eyes and the most people bidding on your home and getting you that top dollar. So thanks so much for joining me today. Really appreciate you. And we'll see you guys next month.